Good evening, everybody. I am Shadow of Order, and welcome back to Shadow of Mordor.
That's because we never retreat and never surrender until every one of them is dead or enslaved. Make him pay, I say. What was that noise?
It was nothing.
Shh. I'm hearing things. We'll have action soon enough. If we don't get the job done, the tower's gonna show up and have us all.
I thought I heard.
Our warriors deserve more than a finger.
And it's always the result.
All the archers. Bush.
That was mainly more of a bow mission than a mission. Now before I complete this, I want to get a good look at what my dagger is like now. It looks nice.
Towers are, but they did a right number on Stakuga. Captain had to put him out of his misery.
Oh, so they can see the towers. Oh, that's fascinating.
I hear the Rangers' favorite way of killing you is to come up behind them wider than the wind. Just like that.
Come on. Enemies tried in vain to keep the terrors on that at bay, extinguished both their efforts and their hope. Boom. Eliminate the Uruk torchbearers. Attract or distract, then kill Uruks. There's a lot of Uruks.
I think something just moved. I made the drink less. I was playing tricks. And me was selfish. What?
Okay. Can't do it like that.
I never want to have to be at the Udun outpost again. Me neither. Too many slaves being transported through there.
You're right. They all get moved elsewhere. No chance of getting to some lengthy torturing if there's less than a day at least.
Did you hear that?
Say
they saw that damn ranger
about?
He's dead!
Will that just cause a bunch of ghouls to show up?
What? You hear that?
Oh, yeah. It's causing at least one ghoul to show up.
Did I just hear something?
Nope. No, you did not. You did not hear a single thing.
Sneaking about. Just the wind, I suppose.
We'll have to find a fight somewhere else then.
Get a different vantage point. The last shadow. Ooh. A dagger secret in the night, terrifying evildoers who must give back with their blood. Swallows pain and red becomes black. Completed the legendary dagger, it's been reforged by the Wraith, and the tale has been inscribed upon its blade. Ooh. Fancy. Does that do anything, though, besides just make it look neat?
Of sun fulfilled, a power matched and muted, sharp and silver.
Khan.
Disgusting!
Wait, haste! Bleed the swamp!
Oh, it's right there. Come on, up we go, up, up, up. Could've used the ladder, buddy, but alright.
What was that?
The dark rider. Mount the Kettigore. Roof 5 with fighters.
Just moved.
you see that? I think it was man filth.
Huh.
Sir?
Huh.
Break the chains of the Dark Lord.
I don't think I can do this without a category. Oh boy. I didn't think that would be a success. All right. Oh, that barely hurts it at all. Bah. Combat drain and dispatch. Accidentally press that is the problem. Power of the One. His power struck such terror and awe to the hearts of the enemies that the Dark Lord's forces turned against each other. Yeah. look different on the sheath?
It's too cold! It's too wet! It's too dark! What are you complaining about?
He's no complaining. That's what the slaves are always crying about when they're not begging for their lives. Yeah!
Trying to get
them
my little
sly
thing
bastards
back
at the mines need to work their soft skins harder.
Yeah, the quartermaster don't like to wait for his supplies. His grindstone was gathering dust for half the day.
He told me if his forge went cold from under use, he'd throw him.
Ten Uruks kill each other by branding them.
After a battle, I need food and grog. Instead, we get nothing but a lot of noise from the boss.
You'll get a lot more than if you keep whining about it.
5 combat drains. I can do that.
ship! Still! Not seeing how scared they are! When they got sprinting! He's unstoppable!
We've got an army here! Hold him over there!
I just killed two of my guys, that's not good.
Urfile's memories engraved upon its hilt complete. Words trace tales amongst the blood. No blade can match this power now.
Please tell me they didn't kill everyone. No? No? Okay. But it did.
I see the ranger! After him!
This is a run far away sort of situation.
What was that?
I'm just gonna start this mission here. Oh, would you look at the time? That's gonna have to be the end of this episode. Don't worry, I'll see you all in the next one. Until then, have a good evening, everybody.